postpone emails and temporarily remove them from your inbox until you need them. Your email will come back to the top of your inbox when you want it to, whether that's tomorrow, next week, or later this day. You can find your snoozed emails in Snooze label. Note, Snooze isn't available in Classic Gmail. If you are still using Classic Gmail, you can easily switch to new Gmail going to gear icon in the top right corner and click Try the new Gmail. How to snooze an email? Point to the email you want to snooze and on the right click Snooze icon. Choose later day and time to get the email. To snooze multiple messages, select the messages you want to snooze. At the top, click Snooze. If you choose Someday, your email will stay in the Snooze label until you move it back to your inbox. When you snooze an email to a specific time, you will get a notification on your mobile device at that time, unless you turned off notifications. To learn more about notifications, see the link in the description below. Feel free to leave me a feedback in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel for more tips and tricks.